Reading a substitute here. And he's in there with a hat.